Spacey started his career performing stand-up comedy in bowling alley talent contests. He became a household name by playing back-to-back killers in 1995-7 and The Usual Suspects. He consolidated his A-list status with a Best Actor Oscar for his portrayal of the middle-aged resistant Lester Burnham in American Beauty in 1999. In 2004, he was slaving away to bring his lifelong dream project to fruition, co-writing, producing, directing, and starring in the Bobby Darin biopic, Beyond the Sea.
I didn't intend on directing it. It just fell to me because the directors I wanted to have do it couldn't do it for years, and I knew if I didn't do this movie last year, I'd never get a chance to do it. So it fell to me, and I'm glad I did it. I mean, it was an incredible experience, but I couldn't have done it without all those people on that poster and a lot of people in the end credits of this film.
Driven by his great admiration of the big band singer who died in 1973, reintroducing Bobby Darin to the world was a labor of love.
Because I think he is really probably one of the last great all-around entertainers that we ever had. And because he died at the age of 37, he's largely been forgotten. I mean, people know his music, but they don't know anything about Bobby. The trajectory of his work, how much incredible and impressive different genres of music that he hit over the years. So I hope this movie turns the spotlight back onto Bobby Darin.
In 2002, he co-founded TriggerStreet.com, which provides a platform for writers to showcase their work to a worldwide audience.
It's astounding, you know, how many people go to a site like TriggerStreet and just look at the material, let alone the number of real full-time members that we have who just have dedicated themselves to learning and growing as a community and, you know, debating about films and reviews and, you know, they're very active and very, very loyal, and it's for us, they're the reasons why this site has been a success, is because the community has made it work.
Since 2004, he's all but kissed goodbye to Hollywood to serve as artistic director of London's Old Vic Theatre. After starring in Superman Returns, he couldn't wait to get back.
But I must say this is lovely and this is nice, but I prefer going to work every day quietly and doing all I can on behalf of one of the great British institutions.